How to reset password on Hotmail. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you reset password on Hotmail. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to open any browser on your device. Alright, so after you open the browser, in the source field you'll have to type for outlook.com. As you can know, the Hotmail has been changed to the Outlook, so simply you have to type for outlook.com. Alright, so simply from here you'll have to visit the website outlook.com. Alright, so simply from here you'll have to go to the option sign in. Continue to sign in. Alright, so simply from here you'll have to give your email, phone or Skype number to continue with Outlook. Okay, so after you've done this, you'll have to just tap on this next option. Alright, so simply from here, you'll have to go the option forget password. So simply tap on it. Alright, so now from here, you'll have to choose your email address for the verification code. So simply from here, you'll have to tap on this get code option. Alright, so from here, you will receive a verification code on your Gmail ID. Alright, so after you've done this, you'll have to just tap on this next option, and from there you can easily reset your password on Hotmail or Outlook. So this is the easiest and simplest way to reset password on your Hotmail. So hope this video was helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.